What the? No! Just die. Okay, that's annoying. Medical Expert 3. Sure. It's giving me plasmids I don't even own. Does this mean I'll get all of them once I fix this? Guy sounds very upset. Well, it's good to have all my health back. I didn't even realize I'd lost half of it. So. Little girl, don't care.
We have turned away from your life.
I send you pestilence.
What's wrong, Mary? You look like you just heard some terrible.
Come on, summon. Summon the girl. Here we are. I guess I'm done then. I love that shotgun speed. Full wallet again? Are you kidding? It interrupted my thing, really?
No.
There.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Well, let's buy some things.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state the papers put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
I bribed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street.
Lives. I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people. Random food. Yum, yum. How do I even get over there? Oh. Shut up and die. Okay. Leave him alone. Come here. Bot shut down. I thought it was a healing station. Never mind.
Payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday. Should you?
I guess if this was If I played the game before, I would know this code. I could just plug it in. Oh, now I get to go to this apartment. No, it's locked. Bullshit, how do I get in? I'm here. I don't... Tenenbaum, right? Right? Okay, let's go upstairs. That sees me from there, really? Oh, how stupid. Come on, kill me. I'm here! I'm right here! Kill me! Do it! Do it now! Where was I?
He's terribly funny, but his wife is funny. Squatter, parasite, get out of my house!
Oh, what's this?
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
How can I go? Do I have... Have I unlocked this door now? Oh no! Oh my god, reflexes! I'm sorry! Whoa!
In the yard again.
Okay, so. I have saved my game now. And now let's try going downstairs again. Not to punch him this time.
You call me.
What? What? Why was that thing highlighted there? Oh, the door downstairs. 5744, okay.
Fontaine and his little German bingo. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that bingo don't spout up in his yard again.
If they could save one life, it could save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
I see the camera over there.
Amateur! Fucking amateur! Thing here. Zen garden, really? Right. Let's go. Let's go find the cure. Is this polar bear gonna come to life?
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture with a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
All right, it's all on this floor. Oh no. Let's go this way.
Anything in here? Oh, come on.
Now you are having freedom. Luchang's drugs should have no hold on you.
Awesome.
Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
I agree.
He's terribly funny, but his wife has put on so much weight.
Someone's here.
What is it? Ryan's...
Aha! Ah! Go ahead and hack you in case someone tries to come around this corner ever again. Let's not go that way. Let's go this way. Party! Looks like there's a safe here. I got a little bit of time. That crash threw my clock off. No, because you won't fit in the elevator anyway. one's very close by. Yep.
Wallet, a little light. At surgical savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan.
Get
for
physics.
Any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
Increase damage. What was that? Fontaine is in Point Prometheus. So let's go.